After many rumors linking Sergio Busquets with a move away from the Camp Nou, in the end Busquets is expected to stay one more year at Barcelona, being currently in constant talks with the club about his contract renewal. Inter CEO Marotta commented on Romelu Lukaku's future at the club after his loan expires. He stated that Lukaku loves Inter and the city, but he will soon become a Chelsea player. They will discuss at the end of the season with both the board and the manager as to whether are they going to sign him or not. What do you think? Will Inter sign him again this summer on a permanent deal or not? Manchester City have now shown their interest for Neymar, who is believed to have high chances to leave Paris Saint-Germain this summer. Harry Maguire fears that if he stays at Manchester United next season, he will not be a regular starter, which will have a domino effect to not being picked out from the England national team for the upcoming Euro 2024. His most safe option is to move to another club in order to play regularly so that he has a spot for the Euro 2024. Thomas Tuchel wants to bring a new midfielder this summer at Bayern Munich, and the one that he wants the most is Mateo Kovacic, as he knows very well the Croatian from the time he managed at Chelsea. Newcastle United are thinking about making an offer to Roma in order to sign Paulo Dybala for only 12 million euros, as he has a certain release clause in his contract which allows him to leave the club for so cheap. It's just a matter of time before Paris Saint-Germain release a club statement for the renewal of the new contract of Marquinhos, which will be valid until June 2027. Many top European clubs want to sign this summer Wilfried Zaha on a free transfer from Crystal Palace, as his contract is expiring. Both Arsenal and Liverpool are monitoring the 25-year-old attacking midfielder Lovro Majer from Stade Rennais. Bayern Munich are also looking to sign another player from Chelsea this summer, in this case being Mason Mount, who is heavily linked with a move away from the Stamford Bridge. Before joining Galatasaray, Barcelona wanted to sign Nicolo Zaniolo from Roma, as they were really interested in him, but in the end they could not afford him due to their financial issues. Juventus are considering making a move for Jose Maria Jimenez, who Atletico Madrid value him at 50 million euros. Paris Saint-Germain are monitoring the progress of Folarin Balogun that he has made this season, being on loan from Chelsea at Stade Rennais, and would be inclined to make an offer for him due to his incredible performances that he has had this season. Inter are interested in signing Ruben Loftus-Cheek this upcoming season from Chelsea, as he is looking to make a new start in his career away from the London club. When an interviewer asked Oliver Kahn if he will continue to be the football executive of Bayern Munich, he answered positively that he will remain at the club for next season. No doubts about that, he stated. Arsenal are considering signing Mark Game from Crystal Palace next season, as they want to have many more options at the centre-back position. Newcastle United are convinced that Marcelo Brozovic is the right player to sign in order to control their midfield, and for that reason they are prepared to make a 35 million euro offer to Inter in order to sign him. Chicago Fire have extended the contract of Carlos Terán until June 2027. Last but not least, many rumors have suggested that Bayern Munich want to sign Aston Villa striker Olie Watkins in order to be their main man at the top. Despite having a great season, especially after the appointment of Unai Emery, in my opinion this rumor is a little bit far-fetched and I do not see Bayern signing him, but instead they will look for a striker who scores at least minimum 25 goals per season. These were today's new confirmed transfers and rumors. Hope you all enjoyed it. See you soon, guys.